Can't see him. Can't see him. Can anyone
Please
see him?
Please help! Help me! Please help me!
Come on, Doc. Don't let him take control of the situation. Lost sight of him. Look for a better position.
Hey! He's not here! Command, do you read me?
Over. There's a maniac running around.
He's over there!
Hey, hey! We need some help here! Whoa!
Man!
Shit just got real. Be ready. Please, someone help me!
Hey there! Are you okay?
Can somebody help me? Please, someone help me over here.
This guy busy. So hey.
package now.
I see.
Oh my God.
Nolan Cassidy is down.
James Fletcher.
I don't have a visual. We're gonna get work with the CCM double time. He's losing blood.
To the stand and join us, giving away all these wonderful muffins.
Oh, I'd love to, my darling, but I've got to do some sewing. Janus has a dressing gown that needs a few touch-ups, and he's getting anxious. Apparently he needs it for something soon.
You seem to have so
the
many
robe
things
for
going
Janus.
On West.
What could he need that for?
How you find the time.
You, sir, are...
I need some help here!
A ceremonial robe of some sort with a note from Janus attached. The note is interesting. Janus has asked Helen to do a few repairs on the robe before he leaves for his annual trip. He even put a date there. This is valuable information, 47.
Hey!
I hit him! I'm shot!
Oh, no, you don't! Drop the firearm!
God damn!
Hey!
What?
Go get some help.
Sitting there most of the day, huh?
I don't know what he's reading, but it looks like it's the most interesting thing he's ever come across.
A new Cassandra Stone novel. Flavors of Passion. Something like that. See, my wife's reading it now. I can't get her to do anything around the house.
No, no, it's not a novel. I think it's a journal. Or a diary. It's one of the security people working over at that old Russian guy's house. That's gotta be something from the old man's archives.
Oh. If that's one of Janus's diaries, it might contain some important information about his past. Our past.
Or maybe something that can help us locate the constant.
Stop.
One of Janus's many diaries. He's apparently been the chairman of the Ark Society for years. He stepped down very recently, but is still attached to the society. Well, 47, this is valuable information.
Suggest you leave the vicinity ace.
Okay, I got it.
A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant, as per tradition, he writes. 47. This could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find. Good work, 47. We now know Janus is meeting with the Constant at an event related to the Ark Society. And we have an approximate date as well. I think that's all we're going to get.
We're close to the finish line. It's time to end this.
Calling in! Someone's causing trouble.
Command! You there? Got a guy down. Not wearing any clothes.
Oh, shit.
Man, we've got a casualty.
Proceeding with caution.
Ah! I need backup. I need you to keep your head down if you want to stay alive. Come in, man. Some crazy person killed a bunch of people.
Now, gentlemen, both targets are dead. All mission objectives are complete. 47, once you've left the Bottom Creek, I will notify Providence of our discovery.
In the meantime, we'll go over the clues you found. Once we've located the Constant, we'll make our final move.
You make it sound so easy.